Made a wrong turn once or twice, dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life.
What's up, guys? Tyler here from FSX Community, and today I'm starting up a new series. It's a series where I pick an aircraft and put it to the extremes with very, very high weather settings. Sorry about the video lagging every once in a while, just a teeny bit, just because I had the weather that high. So sorry about that. And please, please, please watch in HD. As you saw at the beginning, the weather settings are really high. So yeah, I'll come back and talk to you guys a little bit more when I'll show you guys the judging scores and what I think this aircraft should be judged. Thanks. Okay, first thing, thank you guys so much for watching this video. First criteria would be maneuverability. I gave this thing a 5 for sure, because all of these FA-18s are very sensitive. So if it's sensitive like that, it's going to be very maneuverable. For weather handling, I gave this aircraft a 7. Just because on the landing and takeoffs, you'll see that it is not very easy to take off with those huge crosswinds, huge gusts with this little aircraft. Now, for the speed criteria, I gave this a 4 out of 5, just because this is a very, very fast aircraft, but it's obviously not the fastest. There's a lot of aircraft that will go a lot faster. So I gave it a 4. And for landing and takeoff, I gave it a 15 out of 20, just because if it's a bad stormy day like this, and I mean, it's just gonna suck for you, because it's very hard. These landings, you just almost spin out on the runway. So unless it's a good day of weather, good luck.
Why do I do that? Why do I do that? Yeah!